Toyota is recalling more than 100,000 SUVs and pickup trucks. There's a potential for debris from the manufacturing process contaminating the engine. That could lead to the vehicle stalling and the loss of dry power. Some Tundra trucks from model years 2022 and 2023 and some Lexus LX 600 SUVs from the same years are being recalled. Toyota will send a letter to the owners of the vehicles by the end of July.